Pittston man is now facing charges after police claim he hit a teenager while driving under the influence. It happened June 7th on North Main Street. 58-year-old Raymond Insalaco faces charges of DUI and accident involving injury. Police claim he hit a 13-year-old on a bike and later admitted to the drinking and fleeing the scene. Witnesses provided his vehicle's license plate to police. The teen was taken to a hospital.